like they've brought in some big boys. You've got a shaman and a warlord. A raider is new too, and they brought their warden. I think they want to bring out their mains. That's good. But it looks like we have lost our teammate, and that is never good. Sidestep that. That is okay. It's our teammate here. It is. And he's playing Lawbringer. He should have no problem. Oh, the whole team's here. The whole team is here. Should have known that that's what she was gonna do since she wore herself out. Thank you. Oh shit, just talking to somebody. Oh boy. Oops. Never find a chance to talk back to him. Oh, that is unfortunate that I was focusing on getting back to my point. I shouldn't have attacked the warlord that way. I made a mistake. And I paid for it. Let's go get our refund. Always nice to see a fellow lawbringer. He was the guy who came in late, but clearly he made an impact when he arrived here. But they brought out their mains to play ball. Perhaps maybe the map wasn't in their favor. I'm mainly using this build because it's the only one with the newest execute. Looks like they have just resorted back to playing whatever they want. But then again, I see new names, so I think their team left. please feel free. That one gets to showcase the Aramusha's face a little bit more. I'm having fun. A little bit of salt on the team. That is as expected. That light. Ooh, that deflect hit him. I sat here and paused like I could mount up or something. Caught me in that animation, but I wanted the execute because I did not want him to be revived and ruin the team fight. But it looks like we're all set here. Secure the X cube there. I gotta let him die. What an epic fight at B, though. But it looks like we came out on the top. Our chance to take B. Now's our time to take B. Good job. Let's go finish this. Looks like the final guy awaits us at point C. Another good game. Another upset enemy. I understand his frustration not being able to do what you'd like to do because your team is just a little too heavy. I get that. I understand. I don't know if I have the Gumad axe yet. I know I have this. He is upset. Oh. is unfortunate, but we must press on. TankyTortoise is back, but he may not be on our team. He is unfortunately not on our on the same team, but I will give him a good fight. It's been a while since we had an ASMR break, and so today we have plastic bag. Here we go. And that has been our plastic bag break. Let's continue. So this one guy at sea. Very hard to see. We've got B. Probably the Centurion. Job team. Thank you. Let's get these objectives. Red light, green light, apparently. And we lost somebody. Is unfortunate, but I held out long enough for us to get and keep 2 points. So even if we lose B, they have to play with 3 guys. I get to rest. This is a good job. Let's end this rightly. fight. It's unfortunate that we had a bot, but we make do.